He really liked it, so Prokofiev made it into a violin sonata. And now we're here.
Thank you. Thank you.